This is the Bain Bridge Hydroelectric Scheme on the River Bain in Wensleydale, North Yorkshire. It's opened in 2011 at a cost of around £450,000. The Archimedes Screw was built in Germany. It's 26 feet long by 7 foot wide and turns a 45 kilowatt generator. The intention was to supply to the grid power equivalent to the needs of between 40 and 45 homes. However, due to a change in rainfall patterns, it's producing right about enough for 20 homes.